What is going on, guys? I got a very special video. Today we're going to be doing a Rangers versus Angels home run derby. So let's get into it. The matches I've set up are Adolis Garcia versus Justin Upton, Nate Lowe versus Mike Trout, Joey Gallo versus Shohei Ohtani, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa versus Jared Walsh. I'm going to be Adolis Garcia because he's my favorite player on the Rangers. So yeah, let's get into it. I'm so excited for this video. Let me know in the comment section below, do you want more home run derbies? Let me know in the comment section what other videos you guys want. I'm trying to make those videos that you want. We are so close to 60 subscribers. Let's try and hit it today. All right, let's go. Adolis Garcia versus Justin Upton to start off the night or the day. It's like 3:00. All right, let's go. I am excited. First hit for Adolis. Fouled off 5.2 feet. That's very far. Over the middle. Fouled again. All right, here we go. And that one is smashed into right center. 463 to open it off for Garcia there. That one is like nowhere near. I don't even know how it went into the outfield. Adolis, that one is really high. Left field, gone, 406. Home runs keep coming. That ball is fouled off, a late swing kind of. Here we go. That ball is crushed, I think. It is 417 there. Nice hit. Left center. Okay, no. It looked good. Bruh, that was like a changeup. All right, 313. Like, that ball is just, like, sailing out. Like, get some better pitches, my dude. 489, nice. That was a good pitch. Just, like, never hit it good. That was a good pitch. Hey, homer! 384, didn't look like it. Oh, that one's sailing high and foul. 293. I fouled too many balls off. That's why I'm not hitting like 30 homers. Over the middle, left field, 413, gone. Like, that was like a slider. These should be fastballs right down the middle. There, that was a good pitch. And that's why Adolis be hitting them home runs on you. Yes, sir. I think he is like Shohei. And Adolis Garcia are the best hitters in the league. They're tied, I think. Both my favorite players. That's why I didn't put them against each other, because I want them to be going against each other in the finals. Let's go. Adolis. All right. 269.3. Going over the middle. That ball is smashed left field. It's gone. Yes, sir. Fouled. Here we go. Very late swing. Nope. Here we go. Nice play. And it is gone. Adolis smashes that one. That one is fouled. That was like the complete direction. Here we go. That one is really high and, no, I was about to say foul. 1:25 left, and that is smashed into center field. 458, what is that? Is that like a sandbox? Dude, this is a baseball stadium, not a sand place. 284, that one is foul. I thought that should have counted. Let's go. That is deep. Garcia, 426. Man, that should have been like 557. All right. Close. Come on, Adolis. That one's fouled off. 11 homers. I thought we'd be at like 30, but with all these foul balls and these sliders and not fastballs, Yeah. Oh, yeah. That ball is... I got excited, though. Fouled off. Like, how does that even happen? That ball was, like, sailing and didn't change direction. I hate how these balls just go really far up and then they come down. Shohei's balls, if they go high up, they always go into home run territory. But, like, everyone else's ball is just like that there. Like, that's what Shohei does every time. If the ball goes high, it's a homer. All right, 12 home runs. We beat Jared Walsh by 6. No, Nate Lowe lost. Gallo beat Shohei. And Keener Falafa lost. So, Adolis and Joey. All right, I have to play Mike Trout. It should be pretty hard, actually. Started off. Nope. I think we're going to tie, so I think I'm more worried about feet and not homers. I still need them. Foul off really bad. Come on. I think this should. This might be the end for me. 20 seconds in, and this is our first home run. All right, here we go. If we can go 17 back-to-back homers, we should win. How about next time I do, I'll do, like, Shohei Ohtani, like, the best hitters home run derby. I don't know. Rangers don't have many great hitters. I mean, Adolis Garcia, Nate Lowe, Joey, they're good hitters. Shohei, Mike Trout, they're all good hitters. That's why I picked them because, I mean, they have, like, the best home run people, Shohei and Adolis. But, like, other than that, I mean, Nate Lowe and Mike Trout are, like, the only ones. Bruh, that didn't even look like it even hit the ball. I mean, is there, like, a way if you, like, honestly, I'm still watching these videos where these people are still taking strikes when, like, they're perfect pitches. I mean, they're not perfect. We talked about talking before about it. Like, they don't sliders off the plate. Curveballs. See, that one's drifting if you're looking. And paying attention like you should be. This ball comes in, all right? That was pretty good. Drifted off the plate. We're only at 6 home runs in 2 minutes. That's bad. I bet Mike Trout's at, like, 12 right now. I mean, I kind of knew it was going to be hard. Like, Adolis is a great hitter. I still think he's better than Trout at hitting, but, I mean, it's home run derby. Let's be honest here. I'm still trying to figure out what is that sand thing. Do I need to look it up? How is that foul? That was, like, right in there. That's a homer. Center field, left center. Or, not into the... Oh, I think that might be the bullpen. No. That close. There was, like, a baseball field in there, but it was, like, really small. There's a homer. Into right center. No, more like right field. That ball is smash foul. Or is it? Oh, no. That should have been a homer. Can I hit the ball right back at the pitcher and get a new one? Like, give me Shohei Ohtani pitching. He'll give me a good one. I mean, I'm playing against him. No, Shohei's done. 521 from Adolis. Nice. Very nice. I feel like it can get those really strong hits. First home run derby video, I hit 554 in the championship round with Luke Voit. That was good. Well, yeah, that's good because I just really hold down X or Y. That just adds way more power to it. I don't know. It went, like, all the way into the stands. I think it was in... Whoa. That's a homer. It bounced off the yellow net thingy. The foul line. That ball is... nowhere. Adolis, that's a great hit in the game, but not in home run derby, man. Come on. Adolis. Okay. That's a pretty good hit. All right. Why did I not swing at that? What was that? That wasn't a ball. What do you mean foul? I haven't even swung yet. It's a homer. Wait, what's happening?
That one's not coming back.
Go over the middle. Garcia killed that ball. It's gone. Ended off for a 12 home run for the Phillies. Bruh, we lost. Hey, at least Gallo won. Thank you guys for watching. And peace out. Hope you have a great day.